quick sensory tray activity. You'll need Ziploc bags, food coloring, and dry rice. Start by adding the food coloring to the rice and mix. Repeat with all colors.